Megareth! The authorities have been threatening to change the whole atmosphere of Terminal City for years. But VWBT's got its gloves on, and we're punching as low as we can go. Our viewers want to experience pity for the poverty-stricken citizens of this area. And that makes me feel very humble. To think the good people of Terminal City are the constant victims of cynical self-seekers, that makes me mad as hell. And that's why we persuaded the city authorities to build this magnificent multi-billion dollar racetrack for our exclusive use, right here in Wasteland. I just want to say that you've got a lot of responsibility riding on your shoulders, Enforcer. Strike a blow for freedom, you hear me? Terminal City's most degenerate speed gang is called the Scabs. They're very unstable, I'm sorry to say. Between races, we do carefully subject them to permanent sensory deprivation, except for the smell of blood. But it does no good, Enforcer. They insist on eating your kidneys. I assured their drooling leader, Rabies, that you only want to put him out of his misery. But he just went on barking. Luckily for you, this is virtuality where getting eaten doesn't hurt a bit. It's time to select your Megareth machine, Enforcer. Look at those beauties. Go ahead, help yourself. That slime ball is toasted pulp as we speak. Of course he only got splatted virtually. But even so, how many times can anybody's neurons take that kind of partying? I got the statistics right here, only I'm not allowed to tell.